Extinguisher! Right there! In the it's right there! It's right here! Right where my light is!
Can you start one? Just pull out the best how we're gonna get this out of here.
Alright, bring it back around, guys.
First name is E-R-I-C, last name N-I-C-H-O-L-A-S. I'm a sergeant with the California Highway Patrol.
Where are we and what happened?
We are on southbound Interstate 5 near the Santa Margarita River, just north of the Oceanside city limits. We had a traffic collision occur here tonight at the end of a pursuit by the Highway Patrol. Highway Patrol officers from the Capistrano area started a pursuit around 2:36 a.m. on southbound Interstate 5 near Lake Forest Drive in the Lake Forest or Irvine area. That pursuit continued at high speeds up to about 125 miles per hour at times, traveling south on the 5 freeway. In the South Camp Pendleton area near Cockleburr Road, CHP officers from the Oceanside area deployed a spike strip ahead of the vehicle, which successfully deflated several of the vehicle's tires. Shortly thereafter, the vehicle lost control and went over the side of the freeway at our location here at the Santa Margarita River and went down an embankment and caught fire. CHP officers promptly went down the hill, made contact with the party who was trapped in his vehicle. They extricated him from the vehicle and pulled him to safety. Had they not pulled him to safety, he undoubtedly would have perished in the vehicle, not being able to get out with that vehicle becoming fully involved.
All right, thank you. Perfect.